Shuklambaradharam Vishnum Shashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vignopashantaye Ramaya Ramabhadraya Ramachandraya Vedhase Raghunathaya Nathaya Sitaya Pataye Namaha Om. Dear friends, we are seeing the episode where Ravana has seen Sita. Ravana has come. Ravana saw that Lakshmana also left the cottage. And now Sita is alone. Now he comes, Ravana comes disguised as a Parivrajaka. Parivrajaka we saw yesterday, that is with all that shikha and then the kamandala and then some stick underneath under his armpit. So like that with a strict, as though he is a very, very great sannyasi, a very great Parivrajaka. In that Parivrajaka dress he came. And he was hit by the arrows of Manmatha. So Manmatha Charavishtaha, we were there, that is in the 46th Sarga of Aranyakanda. So Manmatha Charavishtaha, Brahma Ghosha Mudirayan, inside his heart is being tormented by Manmatha, and outwardly he is now uttering Brahma Ghosha, that is Veda Ghosha. So whenever a Parivrajaka comes, naturally he has to give some sort of Vedic benediction, some sort of benediction. So they just come and say, okay, some sort of Veda mantra, some sort of Ashirvachanam or something like that, they do. So Brahma Ghosha Mudirayan, reciting Veda aloud, Abravit Prashritam Vakyam. And he started speaking very, very softly and gently. That is Prashritam. Prashritam is in a very, very soft, gentle manner. Because whenever, when he is making some advances to a woman, he has to make advances in a very soft manner. And he started praising this lady, Vapusha Ravana Prashasamsaha. He started praising the Sita. Katvam Kanchanavarnabhe. So he is pretending as though he has not known about Rama and Lakshmana's presence. So he is pretending as though he is just seeing her alone and pretending that only she alone is staying there. So she is asking, oh, why you are staying alone here, such a beautiful lady, why you are staying like this? So in that manner he is trying to ask. Hatvam Kanchana Varnabhe, that is one who is golden in color. And Pita Kausheya Vasini, wearing some fine silk clothes. And Kamalanam Shubham Malam Padminiva Hibibhrati. This is a wonderful line. Kamalanam Malam Bibhrativa. The commentators have written that she is wearing the garland of Kamalas, garland of lotus flowers. Actually, she was not wearing any garland. So, what they were saying is, that is, your eyes are like lotuses.